this, that is M ranging rod, this is N ranging rod, and this is O station. M O line, N O line, meeting at O, and this is what the angle I have to measure. So what I told you, the instrument is to be kept at O, and all the temporary adjustments are to be carried out. Those temporary adjustments consist of 7 points. Can you tell me those 7 points? The first one is setting up or fixing also. Second one is approximately leveling of tripod stand. Third one, centering. Fourth one, correct leveling with auto level. Fifth one, focusing of eyepiece, that is the diaphragm images to be brought. Then it is focusing of object. So you can just directly bring any of the image near about 50 to 70 meters from the instrument, and that image is to be brought using the focusing screw. Okay, that was sixth, and seventh is now the readings in the verniers are to be brought to 0, 180, 0, 0. C, D window 0, 0, A and B window as 0, 0. So that can be done like this. See, both these screws, it is called upper and lower, will be loose. I will see 0 and iska 0 and iska 360, it should match. That 360 is nothing but 0. Is it okay? Let us say this 0 as will match, so I will tighten both. Okay, and using the upper tangent screw, I will bisect the image till the reading is exactly 0, 0 match. Yes, it is matching. Now, but first step will be, I will lose the lower clamp. Angle will not change, just see, this is moving. And I will focus towards M. Will bring the image of M, so focusing of M will be done. I will tighten the lower, and using the lower tangent screw, I will bisect the image. Now the reading has set to 0180. 0180 again. Now I will lose the upper clamp. The moment I will lose the upper clamp, reading will start changing. I will turn the telescope towards N. Okay? And at N, when it is bisected, I will tighten it. Of course, the image will be brought by focusing screws, that is called focus the image of N. Tighten the upper. And using the upper tangent screw, bisect the image. The moment you are bisected, take the reading at A as well as B. Let us say those readings are 60 and 240. Okay, what I will do now, it was with phase left angle. Now I will change the phase. That is called, changing of phase is called transiting. So turn the telescope by 180 degree, that is also called transiting. The vertical circle has came to my right. Again I will lose both these screws. Okay, and I will bring in A window 0, 0. So that 0 will be matched. So here it is matched. Both I will tie, looking through the see, it is exactly matching 0. The moment here it is 0, it should be ensured, but it will come up to be 180. So instrument is again ready. I will lose the lower, so that angle will not change. And I will bisect, before that I will focus M, using focusing. I will tie the lower, using lower tangent screw, I will bisect the image. Now the reading has set to 0180, but with face right. Okay. Now I lose the upper. Turn the telescope towards the N. Focus the image of the N using focusing screw. Tighten the upper. And using the upper tangent screw, bisect the image. Again take the reading in A as well as B window. Let us say those are 61 and 240. Then what you will do is, in dono ka mean nikalo, in dono ka mean nikalo, in dono ka difference, that will be your angle. But it will be with face left. In dono ka mean nikalo, in dono ka mean nikalo, in dono ka average nikalo, that will be angle with face right. In dono ka mean nikalo, that will be correct. There are various methods. Look, in ka bhi difference, in dono ka difference, unka average, basically same value aayega. Don't worry about it. It just your matter of itself. Understood. Here directly the angle is given by one turn. Here also angle is given by one turn. So it is called direct method of angle measurement. Understood. Okay. So this one is direct method.